So the exoskeleton is essentially a normal shoe with a piece that runs up the length of your calf that has a motor. And this motor winds a cable to help launch you as you're walking.
Many people have disabilities that make that very challenging. And everyone, as they get older, slows down and finds walking more effortful. So we're developing exoskeletons that keep walking easy and fast for all of us.